will follow it with Christopher's tune. Other than that's just kind of where their card landed. But I know you want to take a picture of them. And so I'm going to have them stand up by row and I'll give you the opportunity to take a picture. Okay? So here's the Kodak moment. Second and third year cellos and basses, you may come up on stage and get your instrument. You guys just sit tight for a sec. Okay, beginner cellos and bass. Excuse me, boys in the back. Excuse me. Thank you. You need to take your cellos, and this is cellos and bass only, and go set it against the back wall or the side wall, and leave it there with your bow and your instrument. Set it down on its side. Cellos only may be excused. Okay. Cellos and beginning cellos and bass, as soon as you put your instrument down against the wall, then you need to come down the steps and you're going to sit in these chairs that are vacated by these other kids. Okay? Violins and violas, you need to take your book with you. You will go down those steps and sit in one of the chairs vacated by these other kids. All second and third year kids need to come up. Now, come up this over here. Up over this way. Up that way. You actually can even walk around the stage. It's amazing. I think she got separated from her parents and she's a little upset. So if you're missing a little girl named Grace, you might want to come get her. She's very cute. She's got dark brown hair. We won't let her go anywhere. Okay, but I know she would like mommy and daddy to come here. Second and third year players up on stage.